In other news, images from a recent Philippine military aerial patrol show several reefs in the disputed Spratly Islands in the South China Sea, where over 200 Chinese ships are scattered. China has claimed the vessels are fishing boats sheltering from bad weather. But Manila insists they are from Beijing's maritime military, frequently accused of conducting covert military operations in the area.
当前呢，在地区国家的共同的努力下，南海的局势总体是稳定的。那么，留鄂礁是中国南沙群岛的一部分，向来是中国渔船的重要的避风点。中国渔船在该礁附近海域避风，完全是正常之举。我们也知道呢，有一些势力，总是在想方设法呢要挑拨中非关系。我们也相信菲方呢能够明辨是非，不会上当受骗。
Meanwhile,